And I actually, I played it straight through, so I'll talk about it after, because it's actually kind of long, at least this version. So yeah, I played.
Check it out, part two, for those that missed out, man. Sometimes you're going to have people ridicule you, speak bad about you, but remember the example that Jesus left when he was on the cross. What did he say? Forgive them, for they not know what they do, Lord. You tell them love them anyways. So even when we stray, even when we walk away, even when we don't want him, what does he do to us? Said he loves us anyway. So if you're dealing with opposition, anything that's coming against you, check it out. Because I know how to deal with you, babe. Friends, because you were fake now like you were fake then, yeah, and you were hate woo when you were hate twin, but I pray one day we can make amends, because in the day of judgment you can face him, say man, I said true to life, come on true to life, you can lose the lie, that's like a true to fight, that they don't rule the night, they let the shoot at night, I thank God in my belly got food and life, I put my pride to the side, gotta do what's right, I keep my eyes on the pride, can't lose my sight, that's why I'm cool with Christ and I know, hey. Try to understand the easy fundamentals. And don't be so quick to be so judgmental. Nah. And don't be so quick to be so self-centered. Live resentful, man, you act revengeful. You act distressful, could you live regretful? I don't love. But the love is essential, sentimental with gentle, my Lord, yes. It's a special vessel, man, a righteous temple, I know, Lord. And coincidental, man, an accidental, took this instrumental, made a monumental, and I ain't gonna stop until my heart resembles yours. See, now they hated you, so I know they gon' hate on me. Lord, see, now they changed on you, so I know they gon' change on me. I seen that they fade on you, Lord, I know they gon' fade on me. But even when they hate, what you do? Still you love me anyway. When we walk astray, what you do, Lord? Lord, you love us anyway. He was on the cross. He said, forgive them, for they don't know what they do. Thank you, Lord, for sending the example for us. Check it out.
Driving at night.
Hey. Hey. Do you lead the one that you love? When you feed the one that you love? That you love, say. Yeah. Do you love the one that you lead? When I see you breathe and I breathe. When I love the one that I feed. And do you reach out to him and do you speak out to him? I'm in the seat and down on my knees. When I reach out to him and do you speak out to him? I'm trying to help the one that's in need, yo. Hey, when you trip again, you slip the sin, you can't swim in sin. I know you're sick of sin, and you're down on your knee late night, man, crying like this again. I ain't selling no dope like a dividend. I ain't robbing no folks, hit the licks again. Man, I'm a Christian man, cause I'm a different man. I got a different plan, you better listen, man. Hey, God knows my back. He protects and keeps me safe. So you can talk behind my back, why? But you gon' bless me in your face, look. It's time to stay on track like a chatter choo-choo train. And I ain't rapping for no lights, no hype, you can keep the YouTube. You was sitting in the house playing Xbox. I was mobbing in the south with the tech lock. We protect the block, we disrespect the cop. And the next to drop, whether we're deaf or not. And I know, no. And my soul is bad, it's so gross. And I know, no. I need your Holy Ghost, I said I know, no. And my soul is bad, it's so gross. But I need your Holy Ghost, no, no, never let me go. And I said, hey. Seen how they hated you, Lord. So I know they gon' hate on me. And I seen how they changed on you. So I know they gon' change on me. Check it out, though. But even when they hate, still you love them anyway. That's what we do. When we walk astray, Lord, you love us anyways. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, man. I mean, he fed 5,000. He told them, sit down. He had something for them. He took them to this hill. It says, when Jesus directed them all, the people to sit down in groups and greet grass. And he sat down in groups of hundreds and fifties, taking the 5 loaves, and he broke bread with men. What are you breaking with the people around you? What type of food are you breaking? Is it love? Is it hate? Is it spite? Is it division? What is it that you're breaking, man? Whatever you're breaking right now, make sure it's of a God. It's not of you. Love them anyways, man. Whether they come and they go, or they push and they shove, whatever it is, the reason for the season, you give it to God. Amen. Love the ones you lead. Love the ones you feed. Reach out to them, and do you speak out to them? Do you help the ones that's in need? Jesus' name, late night prayer call. This was on my heart. Compassion. passion for others, man. Share with somebody. We love you guys. Because I know how to deal with you fake friends. Why? Because you were fake now like you were fake then. And they would hate Woo like they would hate Twin. But I pray one day we can make amends. Because in the day of judgment, we gonna both face him. Amen. Hey. I said true to life, tell the truth a lie. How you choose the vibe and you can lose your life. There ain't no rules tonight, they like the shooting night. I thank God if I feel like I'm fooled tonight. My pride to the side, gotta do what's right. I keep my eyes on my pride, can't lose my side. I can't lose my side, that's why I cool with Christ. And I say, look, try to understand the easy fundamentals. Love and forgiveness. And don't be so quick to be judgmental. You're listening. And don't be quick to be self-centered. You live resentful and you're could you live regretful? I know, look. But his love is a sin, just sentimental and gentle, my Lord, yeah. It's a special vessel in the righteous temple, my Lord, It's not coincidental, man, an accident. I took this instrumental, made a monumental, and I ain't gonna stop until my heart resembles yours. It's a silhouette of you, till my heart's reflecting you. And I know the rest of you, and I know you're blessing you. Thank you, Lord, for your love. Do you lead the one that you lead? Do you love the one that you feed? When you reach out to him, do you speak out to? Do you help the one that's in need? Do you reach out to him, do you speak out to? Interceding down on my knees. And I know, even when they hate on you, even when they push a spite on you, hey, you love them anyway. Remember, that's what he does, that's what we do. Christians, we fight a different way. Amen. Lord, we love him anyway. In the mighty name of Jesus, man. A little prayer call, thinking out loud, speaking out loud. In Jesus' mighty name. So even if you're late night riding, you're on Facebook, whatever you're doing, remember this. Hey, do you love the one that you leave? Do you love the one that you feed? When I see you grieve, then I grieve. And do you reach out to him and do you speak out to him? Do you help the one that's in need? And do you reach out to him and do you speak out to him? I'm in the seat and down on my knees. When you tripped again, slip the sin, can't swim the sin. I know you speak the sin. On your knees late night, not this again. On your knees late night, not this again. I ain't selling no dope to make dividends. I ain't robbing no folks in the licks again. Man, I'm a Christian, man. I'm a different man. I got a different plan. You better listen, fam. Sitting in your house playing text box, I was mobbing in the side with my tech lock. Pretending to block, but disrespecting the cops. And I know, no. And my soul was dirty and gross. I said, I know, no. And I was on it down the wrong road. I know my soul, so. But I need to hold it go, my Lord. And I need to keep me close, my Lord. And I know. In Jesus' name, man. Remember, love him anyway, man. Compassion for others, man. You. Check it out. Let me share the word of God with you real fast. Positive attitude. Encouragement. You always got to encourage, man. Paul never issued some worn-out generic brand of encouragement. His words always speak to specific needs, right? Expressing specific love for particular people, right? And communicating specific hope for a future. Encouragement ought to be given sincerely, personally, specifically, and publicly and frequently. That's all I come to do, man. Encourage the body of Christ to love one another. Shout out to my brothers. I see some of my brothers online, baby. Shout out Young Bro. Shout out Rhino, man. All the nugs. God loves you, man. Jesus loves you, boy. Kingdom music, man. Encouragement.